Hi guys, what's up? Welcome to yet another video, and today I've got a new gadget at home. As you know, I love my gadgets, and so I decided to do a quick YouTube video review on my new coffee machine. So as you can see, I've got the CoffeeZa machine, which is a new machine that's available in India. I just got this today, and let me just show you what it looks like first. It's like really, really stylish. It's got this nice black and silver look, so it would look really nice in an office. I put it on my dining table for now, but like in an office or in a house, it would look really nice. And if you're a coffee lover, I think it's really important to have a good coffee machine. So this is what it looks like. This is actually the flap where the capsules go in. So you put the capsules in. There's an on off switch right here. There's a little container for water in case you need to fill in the water for the coffee. It goes in at the back. There's a little container where the used capsule gets dropped in at the end. Let me show you what these capsules look like. So this machine is compatible with Nespresso capsules, or you can use the CoffeeZa capsules, or these CoffeeZa capsules can also go into an espresso machine. This is basically what it looks like. So it goes in there, it comes out, and the coffee comes out from here. So there are two settings here. Let me just show you this. There are two settings right here. There is one for an espresso shot and one for a long black coffee. Lungo. I'm gonna put my cup right here, and I turned it on. I waited for it to stop blinking, and when it stops blinking, that means it's ready. Put the capsule in. Okay, and let's do an espresso shot. So I've got an espresso shot. I'm just waiting for it to come out. So this is what it looks like. Freshly brewed coffee. I love the sound of it. I love that aroma that comes. So basically the coffee inside has the pod has been punctured, so the hot water passes through and the coffee comes out. Don't forget to lift up the flap so that the capsule actually falls back in. And this is what it looks like. I'm probably going to make another couple of videos in another few days on how to make a cappuccino. So I froth some milk and I add some frothy milk in here to make a cappuccino. That should be pretty interesting. So this is basically the review of my new CoffeeZa machine. Talking about the price point, so this costs about 500 rupees for 10 capsules. A Nespresso that I buy from abroad costs about 330 to 350 bucks per sleeve of 10. So 330 to 350 bucks for a sleeve of 10, while this is about 500 rupees. And if you buy Nespresso pods that are imported here in India from a dealer, it's much more expensive. So you can do the math right now if you want to stock up on your capsules. It's really good. How does one normally drink this coffee? I like to drink it with just a spot of milk, but I'm going to try it black today to see how it tastes. Wow, it tastes so good. It tastes really good. Very strong. I'm a strong coffee lover, so it really tastes good. I love a good shot of espresso in the middle of the day. It really gives you that energy. If you have the time and the kind of motivation to make a cappuccino, so you froth some milk in a milk frother and put it in there, and it's gonna be pretty amazing. Do let me know what you think. If you have any questions on making coffee or drinking coffee, let me know. Leave me a message. Don't forget to leave me a comment, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until then, I'm gonna enjoy my cup of coffee with my new machine that I got at home today.